pumpkin patch, oh, pumpkin patch.
Let's all run to pumpkin patch.
Pumpkin patch, oh, pumpkin patch.
Fun and sun in pumpkin patch.
Freckles and speckles will sing a little song.
Woofles goes woof 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 and sings along.
Pumpkins are tasty and very good to eat.
Pumpkin pie is such a treat.
Pumpkin patch, oh, pumpkin patch. Let's all stay in pumpkin patch. Pumpkin patch, oh, pumpkin patch. Every day we play in pumpkin patch.
Cousin Speckles, do you have any songs to write today?
No, I don't, Freckles. Why do you ask?
How would you like to do something different for a change?
Like what?
I went down to Auntie Queenie's store this morning to take her some of Ruda and Alfina's eggs and saw a big poster on the wall. The circus is coming to town!
Oh, I just love the circus, Cousin Freckles. Let's ask Laurel and Wiffles and Uncle Bill and we can all go together. Oh, that would be loads of fun.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Whenever I go to the circus and I see the clowns and the animals and the acrobats, I want to be in the circus as well.
Doing what?
I could be, rawr, a lion tamer.
Oh, too dangerous.
An acrobat on a high swing.
Too dangerous.
I know, a tightrope walker.
Too dangerous.
Oh, come on, Freckles. Everything is too dangerous, too dangerous, too dangerous.
Well, it is. Those people have to practice for years and years and years to do all those tricks.
Well, I know one thing that's not too dangerous, and that's what I'll be.
And what's that?
Hello, I'm Speckles the Clown. I'm Speckles the Circus Clown. For a joke or two. Hi, hi, ha, ho, ho, hee. Hi, 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 ha. Hi, hi, ha, ho, ho, hee. Hi, 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 ha. From the flower on my hat, I squirt water while I chat. I juggle
Everybody.
Oh, you sound very happy this afternoon, Speckles. Were you singing your clown song?
Oh, yes, Laurel. I'm so excited. The circus is coming to town, and we'd like you all to go with us to see it.
The circus, the circus. I love the circus. The clowns are my favorite because they make me laugh and laugh and laugh until I hit up.
Well, I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you. The circus won't be coming to Pumpkin Patch after all.
Oh, yes, Uncle Bill, it's coming to town. I saw the poster myself at Auntie Queenie's shop.
Well, just listen to this. The marquee circus that visits Pumpkin Patch every year will unfortunately not be seen this summer. Last night, the truck in which the tent is transported overturned and caught fire. The tent was completely destroyed.
Oh.
The driver of the truck blamed the bad road conditions for the accident.
Oh, how terrible, those poor people.
Laurel, what's going to happen to all the animals that used to work in the circus?
Oh, don't worry, Wiffles. Mr. Markey has a big farm where they can go, and they're going to be very safe and well looked after.
Good afternoon, young man. Can we help you?
Good afternoon, sir. I'm Woody the Clown. I was with Mr. Marquis' circus.
I see. Well, I'm Uncle Bill, the mayor of Pumpkin Patch. We read about the accident. Terrible business. Anyway, come and meet the rest of us. This is Laurel, Speckles, Freckles.
Hello.
And Woofles, our watchdog. Hello. Everybody meet Woody the Clown.
Hello,
Woody,
Woody
the Clown.
He doesn't look like a clown to me.
Freckles.
Do you want to sit down, Mr. Woody?
That's good, Woofles. Mm-hmm. You know, the article in the newspaper made the accident sound terrible. Was it awful for all of you?
Even worse than that, Laurel. Most of the other artists have gone home. But the circus, it is my home. And now I'm in a real fix. All my costumes were destroyed in the fire. But fortunately, I had my case and tricks with me. But I don't really know what to do next. You see, a clown without a circus isn't funny at all.
Mm. Can't you join another circus, Mr. Woody?
I'm afraid not. There's only one other circus, and they have all the clowns they need.
Maybe we can start our own circus!
Yay!
Oh, Waffles, that's a fantastic idea!
No, you and Uncle Bill can make a sign, and then I'll carry it, and I'll get the school bell, and I'll ring it, and then all the children can come and see Woody the Clown right here!
Hooray! We'll see the circus after all!
That would be wonderful, but I really need a costume.
Oh, don't let that worry you, young man. My Aunt Georgina left me a suitcase full of surprises. I'm sure we'll be able to find something for you to wear.
I'll write some circus music.
And I'll put up the decorations.
Come on, everybody. We've got a million things to do. The circus is coming to town.
Yay!